In case if your iPhone shows no service or continuously goes on searching for the cellular signal, then there are a few things you can do in order to solve this issue. The first thing what you do is restart your iPhone and check if it works fine. The next thing what you can do is go to Settings, General, go to Reset and then select Restart Network Settings. If you have the passcode entered, just enter it and then restart the iPhone. Check if it works or not. The next thing what you need to do is take out the SIM card from your iPhone and then reinsert it again to check if it works. The other thing what you can do is you can go to Settings, you can go to General, go to Date and Time, and instead of setting it automatically the time zone, what you do is set it manually. So you need to go to time zone and then select the country where you are right now. Then you can go to the date, set the date manually. Similarly, go to the time and set the time manually. The last thing what you can do is remove the SIM card from your iPhone and just use it in another iPhone. If the SIM card doesn't work in another iPhone also, then probably the SIM card is corrupted. So in that case, you need to contact your SIM card provider and then make a replacement of the card. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.